Good evening. We start with breaking news, and a transport worker has been stabbed in broad daylight at a busy shopping centre on the Gold Coast. Live to Bella Schwarzenegger. Bella, a manhunt is now underway.
That's right, Andrew. Police are searching for a teenager believed to be involved in a serious assault here at Robina Town Centre on the Gold Coast. A 60-year-old kinetic worker was rushed to hospital after being stabbed in the hip earlier this afternoon. Paramedics finding the man in the bathroom with multiple non-life-threatening injuries. By the time police arrived, the offender was long gone. Forensic investigators spending the afternoon collecting evidence and searching through CCTV from centre management. The news leaving many shoppers shocked.
It's horrible. Like, never know what's going to happen. People with their families and little kids as well, like, it's horrible. It's disgusting.
That is absolutely shocking and really, really, really sad.
That's so unsafe.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
How are you guys feeling now?
A bit scared because we
better hope
one of us.
Nine News has reached out to Kinetic and to the Transport Workers Union, who both say they are deeply saddened by the incident and that everyone should feel safe going to work. Of course, anyone with information is being urged to contact police. Andrew.
Thanks, Bella.